That means you too, Toby.
Oh, just in time to the title screen. Hey guys, it's Basinger 313 here, and mind the noise, of course. Still living with parents and shit. Yep. So anyways, welcome back to the Final Fantasy 15 Let's Play. 2 months, Jesus Christ. Like, I really need to, like, I don't know how. I might need to hire an editor if only I had that much money in my bank, though. I mean, why the reason why I'm still living with mom and dad, like... You know, maybe I should just find a job on my own, actually. I've been doing that. Got fired a couple of times. And I was like, working is like, if you're your own boss, then you can basically just do whatever the fuck you want, though. But when you have to, like, subordinate yourself to another person, like, you gotta make sure that you do it perfectly. Then again, chances are I might have had shitty managers or something, but work is fucking tough. Like, finding a job is not the hard part. Maintaining that job, on the other hand, like, You have to pretty much suck the boss's cock 100%, like, all the fucking time. But yeah. I guess that's why my Let's Plays are usually, like, very unprofessional and shit, because, like, whenever I have someone else working for me, I usually just let them do whatever the fuck they want. Which, at the same time, I'm not giving them any discipline, but, But yeah, like, I guess I should probably not talk about it that much. But yeah, welcome back to the Final Fantasy 15 Let's Play. Join the car into the Tomb of Wise. Okay, if you say so. So yeah, from what I remember from the last recording session, our kingdom burned down. And our girlfriend thinks we're dead. So there's that. I'm guessing this is the, is it? I can't tell. It's not telling us that that's our destination, though. I don't know. Whatever, let's just drive. Can we just drive or, oh, wait, we can't. Or what? Is it too dark outside?
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Okay, if you say so. Yeah, let's take a break, I guess.
Yeah, sounds good.
So we have to find the nearest inn, but is there, like, an inn nearby or something? Oh, there probably is, actually. This cabin looks like it's a sleeping area, right? It's only 30 GL. Yeah, we could easily afford it, aside from that fucking hotel. Jesus Christ, that is way too much money for... We're supposed to be, like, rich royalty, aren't we? Why the fuck do we have very little money? We got D's on everything. Jesus Christ, what the hell did I do last time? We literally didn't even level up shit aside from fucking photography. What the fuck's the point of it? Are any of these pictures looking good? I don't know. Maybe if I had the PlayStation Pro, it would look a lot better, but... I'm not gonna show off money for that. I could barely fucking, like, afford goddamn food. Huh? What is this? Who is this?
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get
through. Oh, it's Dino from, fucking side quest thing. No, right, side quest. We were trying to get after, like, a bird, and he had, like, the jeweler. Yeah.
Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
Well, think about it.
Is that is that a side quest, or is that part of the main quest? I can't tell. Oh, fuck it. Let's just go whatever the hell this thing. It's only, like, 0.2 miles, right? So... I'm not sure if there's, like, I'll just leave the car there. I don't think anyone's gonna try and snatch our car, right? Listen. What do you gotta listen to? Okay, so it's just... people's discussion. Oh, are they talking about us? Fuck you! Stop. Unless you guys are complimenting, in which case, thank you, but... if you're talking shit about us, then... well, you kinda have the right to complete... oh yeah, I forgot! Apparently I have costumes that I never knew about. So, how do I do that, though? Is it accessories? I think it's attire, is it? Okay, okay, I look still puffy and meh. What about the no jacket thing? No, all these outfits still looks pretty bad. Damn it. Okay, what about all the players? Yeah, I forgot, like, I didn't forget. I just, like, I was just curious and looked up a walk, not a let's play of someone else doing the game for, like, just the first 7 hours, and they stumbled across a costume list, so I was like, oh, okay, cool, I'll do that. Oh, that looks nice. Ooh, that looks badass. Alright, I'm keeping that one. Shows up on his muscles and shit. Okay, what the hell do you have? Oops. No jacket. God, you wanted to look royalty, like, roll up your sleeves or something. Casual. No jacket. This one looks more professional, if anything. I'm gonna give him, like, the most nerdy looking outfit I could find. No, that's too much skin. Oops. Fuck it, I'll make him Edgelord McGee. Okay, I think that's fine. Alright, okay, only that far.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
This place does look actually familiar. I think this might be part of the demo.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those
bad alive? Oh fuck. I need to readjust myself to the controls. Okay. Tactical. Is that how you
any plan of attack?
Fuck it, let's just alright, so it's like Kingdom Hearts control, right? I think. Square nope no, never mind, it's not Kingdom Hearts control. Is it? I can't tell. No, no, it's not Kingdom Hearts control. Circles usually jump, so. And this one, circles attack. I did a thing. I'm not sure if I did good, but okay. Triangle. Oh, it's a teleport attack. Okay. I think I remember that. Is there a vantage point that we could. I don't think so, so. Despite having a lot of terrain or hill terrain. Okay. X is jump. Oh, funny, I thought this would play similar to Kingdom Hearts, but like the controls are a little bit mixed up. I mean, it has the gameplay aspect, it just doesn't have the controls down. I think it's just trying to be its own thing, because target is usually, I think, left bumper, but that seems to be like some sort of command list or special attack with my partners. It's right bumper that's, target. Interesting. What's this? That's my items list, and left trigger is nothing. Okay, oh. Unless left trigger is. No, that's just there for that. Okay. Actually, hold on. Wait a minute. It should show me warp, no roll dodge, sprint. I can sprint with circle? But I can also sprint with left stick as well. I guess that's just like a. What the fuck are you? There you are. Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to jump up to you? Oh, I just wait for you to go down. Okay. Ugh. Kingdom Hearts control. Stop it. Stop getting into the mindset of Kingdom Hearts. Ugh. Well, I can. Well, that was blocking more dodge. Oh, there is warp part. A warp point. Eh. Okay. Although I'm not sure if there's a. How do I switch targets exactly? Oh yeah, I can also see its weakness from the left hand corner as well. Do I hold the button, or do? How do I? Fuck it. Warp strike. That works. Oh, okay, that's easily one way, although it costs my mana points, so I gotta be careful when I do that. Oh! Okay, I can't block in the air, so gotta make sure of that. Oh! Oh! Hello! Nice job, guys. Okay, I have my max thing. I'm guessing that's for. For that. Prompto, what the fuck are you shooting? Did you just glitch through the did the enemy just. What?! What the fuck, Prompto? You shot through concrete and damaged a bird. You're not supposed to be badass, dude. That's my job. You're supposed to be the nerdy, geeky one who's very useless, which actually, according to, from what I've... Okay, so he's weak to daggers and gunshots, okay. But, back to my, point. Apparently, Prompto was designed... Okay, so, the game and their partners... You're Noctis, and everyone apparently has some sort of, purpose in, the combat system. I forgot what this buff guy is. I think he's either Gladius or Ignis. I think he's Gladius. Gladius's point is to be more like an offensive type of character. Ignis is more supposed to be more like a strategy type guy. Prompto, apparently, from what I've heard, was designed to fuck you over. He was designed to be as weak as possible and for him to be a liability, if anything. And that is stupid, difficult. That is just that feels like a really stupid way to, like, curb up the difficulty, because you're now, like, focusing on managing other people rather than yourself. Like, everyone else, except for Prompto, seems to be able to properly, like, fight and fend for themselves. Prompto, on the other hand, seems like he requires...
At last, Your Highness.
Oh, hey, the costume's actually indicating the cutscene as well. Or, stay with that in the cutscene as well. But yeah, that's what from what I've heard. Correct me if I'm wrong, though, but if that's the case, that is stupid.
The bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebears' power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king.
You're kind of reminding it to me, though, so good job on their core.
He always had faith in you that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
So you get experience after completing quests. That's pretty normal for any Western RPG. Note I said Western RPG. I do realize this is a JRPG, but it plays more like a Western RPG, so I like it more. Okay, royal arms are mystical weapons embodying the power of the rulers of old. Usable only by Noctis, these weapons are incredibly powerful, but cost HP to wield. Ooh, okay. Try not to get carried away and have curatives such as potions by hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note the royal arms do not include link strikes, but I like those. Do I really want to use that though? What benefits do I have when I equip the swords of revealing light or whatever it's called? Oops, not ascension. Gear. Ascension is whatchamacallit. Is it called the engine blade? A blade Noctis received from Regis for his 16th birthday. It absorbs the elemental powers defeated by foes. Okay. Wait, am I not? Oh, that is the. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. Masume? A relic of the Fairway Land, the sword inflicts. This is a lot of attack. Where the hell did I get that? Yeah, from a quest or something? Drain Lance. A unique polearm crafted by. With Insomnian technology, it absorbs it. Okay. Sword of the Wise, here it is. A king built a mighty wall to protect the realm. It was this sword. It devastated. Okay. So yeah, this weapon is powerful as fuck, but it pretty much decreases my HP. So I gotta be careful when I use this. In the meantime, this is a two-handed sword. This seems to decrease my HP, but it has a lot of power, so I'm gonna equip that instead. I'm not sure where I got this, though. For that matter, the Drain Lance, either. I must have gotten it from a quest, or because I don't remember ever buying these items at all. And the Engine Blade is the only one I got. And yeah, okay, so these four weapons are good to go. You know what? As much as I hate doing this, I think I have to properly equip Prompto with the necessary equipment. This seems to be his most HP because 300. Wait a fuck. 658. 394. We're equal level, and his HP stats are fucking low. Jesus Christ, what the hell? Okay, strength, range. I think that's range, is it? What the hell is that sun icon? It seems like it doesn't matter because everyone... Oh, except for maybe Gladius with that. What is that icon? The one that looks like a needle below the fist and above the sun? No, whatever, but... Point being, it seems like Prompto... Yeah, judging from the stats, maybe with the exception of whatever that needle-looking thing is, I still need to know what that is. That might be, Okay, so yeah, there's elements on the right side, so I'm guessing those are, like, elemental resistance. Buffness, I'm guessing that wields to, like, power. So, although there's also a fist, too, so I'm guessing that's also power? I don't know. But yeah, Prompto stats are fucking low compared to, like, everyone else, which proves to me that he was designed just to be a liability. Fuck. God damn it, Prompto. I'm gonna have to give you fucking special needs just because of your stupid weak ass. I'm saying, he's like the only member that I dislike out of this entire fucking party. Alright, whatever. Okay. This only gives us HP. I think buffing the fuck at Gladius would be pretty much well warranted. Because... Oops. You can have a secondary. Sure, why not have a javelin? And you? I think I do have another... No, I don't. I thought he wielded... Oh, wait, derp. It's a two-handed sword! You can't wield two-handed swords with one hand. Ike. Alright, I don't think I have any more accessories. Yeah, okay. Although I'm curious, like, if there's any other costumes. Like, I don't mind equipping these guys with different costumes as long as it's purely aesthetical and has nothing to do with the gameplay. Like, you download fucking DLC costumes and your power is just fully immense. I'm not sure if this game has that, but if it does, fuck you, Square Enix. Again, I'm not saying that that is the case. I'm just saying, like, if they do that, which I really haven't seen the DLC section. In fact, actually, hold on. I'm curious. Can I? Oh, I'm not connected to the internet. No, whatever. There was a reason I forgot. There was a reason why I disconnect the internet so that I don't have, like, notifications popping out everywhere. What the fuck am I doing now? I equipped a thing.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next.
There are
tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you. For the time being.
Is this supposed to be Final Fantasy or Tomb Raider?
To get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt deep inside the tunnels.
Okay, am I supposed to wait for him to, like, walk by, or can I go on ahead? Oh, no, okay, he's just gonna follow me. Alright. Jesus Christ, Kor! What is with your HP stats? He is, You know, dude, I think you're kinda just... You know, I know that you're seeing... Oh, I swear. Okay. Now's no time. You know, I think, Kor, I think you're kind of going a little bit too overboard with this.
Bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Sure you will, Prompto. Okay, so yeah, I'm curious now. What the hell is with his stats? Can I even check his stats? I don't think I can, actually. I can, but I can't check, I can't switch his thing. 52! Oh my god, if he was a boss battle, I'd be so dead. Actually, 9 times 4, that's 36. Nope, never mind, we'll still be dead. He is still way too overpowered for us. Alright. So, wait, actually, how far is this tomb? Oh, it's not that far, actually. Okay, we're good to go. So I forgot, like an idiot again, I forgot to include my stopwatch, so... What was that? Okay. God damn it. Did Trump already build that damn wall? Fuck!
Long years ago, we were
visit my family
against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the
implied
Empire
that
moved
I am
in like it
Hispanic.
Owned the place. Let me give the orders this time.
Oh just my god, hello.
And simple.
Attack.
I mean, we kind of escaped through that, but alright. Are we supposed to go through there, or... Actually, nah. I think we could just easily...
Really? Again?
The rest for the wicked.
Ooh, I think that might be worse, though.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in
numbers, it's a toggle, not a hold, okay. I think. No, it is a hold. What am I saying? Alright. Alright, I'm curious. Let's equip my new sword.
It's over.
Is that how you?
Never mind. Focus on the battle.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that is how you equip your sword, okay. See how this power goes. Of course, that once again I do. Yeah, it does decrease my oh my god! I think it also decreases my guys help! 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 I'm getting cave raped by a fucking rhino! Ow! How the hell am I supposed to? Okay. Ignis, Proctor. Oh, thanks. Okay, fuck that weapon. It's powerful, but Jesus Christ, don't get hit, otherwise you're doomed. Oh, that could be a tube. It's level 39. Okay, what the fuck are we fighting that thing for? Let's get the fuck out of here. This is not a good idea, guys. Let's escape. Come on, guys. It's not worth it. Guys, it's not worth it. Get the fuck out of there. Okay. That explains, that might be because of my weapon, but that might definitely be because that thing's overpowered as fuck. Jesus Christ, okay. What's my item again? Right. I can't eat it? Is it because I got a game over, or... And that's not replenishable, or what? Well, I'm healing over time, so... Maybe it's just something I have to... Can I rest? What's the rest button again? God, I really need to stop. I really need to, like, stop procrastinating when it comes to these types of games. It's already goddamn, like, long enough to play these things in the first place. Is this a new weapon? Bioblaster, what is that? Machinery. Cannot warp strike. Mechanical weapons that fire powerful shockwaves. Also, this probably is like a more long range weapon, right? Arms? Let's test it out. I can't. I think I need to be in a battle first, but okay.
A Magitek armor. Dangerous? This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Here's where we go our separate ways.
Never mind.
Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs.
Alright.
Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Okay.
Let's head in. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Search for the royal tomb to the... Oh, we should probably take a quick break before we continue on. So we'll be right back with the next episode of Final Fantasy XV. Stay tuned.